So today I'm going to be doing a review on Mineral Hygienics, and this is a makeup company that is like all natural and organic, which is awesome because why would you want to put harsh things on your skin? So right now I just have my eyes done and I'm going to put on concealer, and then I'm just going to show you the products that I got sent to me and how they work their magic. I'm just going to take my Tarte BB Cream Concealer. This is in Fair to Light. And I'm just going to apply this under the eyes. It has a peachy undertone, so it's really going to cancel out those dark circles. And then I'm going to take a little bit of the NYX HD Concealer in Fair. And I'm just going to put a few kind of like lines over this, just to brighten this up because this is a very light concealer. Then I'm just going to take my Beauty Blender and blend everything out. This is the box that it came in. It's so cute. They put like all this little cute, I don't even know what you call this, but I love it. I think it makes like anything like just like adorable. So then they also sent me a few like flyers and just saying how there's 4 ingredients and it's HD ready, better colors, SPF protection, it's sweat resistant, designed for sensitive skin, it's long lasting, better coverage, even skin tone, no streaks, it's healthier for your skin, and they're basically just like telling you about your makeup. And then they have a little packet about how to apply certain things, and then the different colors that they have, and also the like pictures of people wearing it, which I think is awesome because it's really hard to find foundation colors for me. I don't know why, but it is. This is what they sent me. So right now I'm gonna set my concealer with the Silk Translucent Powder. They also sent me medium light powder foundation and medium. I'm probably gonna be the medium light, so that's what I'm gonna go with. And then they also sent me a kabuki brush and a bronzer in Warm Kiss. We'll open that up. And then I'm just gonna tap some out into the cap. I'm just gonna take my small brush for this, and then I'm gonna use the kabuki brush for the bigger area. So I'm gonna take this translucent powder and put this underneath my eyes to set that concealer. I really like how this is going on, actually. It's giving me a really matte finish, but it looks natural looking. I really like that a lot. I hate looking caked on, you know, like I like a lot of coverage, but I hate looking caked on. I really like this a lot, actually. So, yeah, I'm the medium. I'm not the medium light. So I'm just gonna take some of this, tap it in my cap, and then this is the brush that they sent me. They sent me a Kabuki XL, and this brush feels amazing. Like, it's so soft, and I like how dense it is, because I feel like I can really pack it in. So I'm gonna start by taking some of this from the cap, tapping that off, and then just kind of tapping that into my skin. I really like how this is looking so far. It looks very natural, but it doesn't even look like powder. I tend to go a little bit heavier because I like that fuller coverage. So just keep that in mind. The bronzer looks beautiful. Like, it really does look so nice. Look at that finish. It has such like a natural looking finish, but it looks awesome. I really like that a lot, actually. So I'm gonna take the same brush, I'm just gonna put that into the bronzer, gonna focus this. Oh crap. On my cheeks. Wow, this looks freaking beautiful. I really like these mineral powder foundations because, oh, look at the difference. I really like them because you can just always blend it out. I just really like how natural everything always looks. Like, you can't really mess up with mineral foundations, because they're so natural that you can really fix up any mistakes. This brush is so nice. Alright, so I love the foundation and the bronzer and the brush. Like, I love everything. Wow. I love the bronzer. I like how it's not, like, glitter. Like, it has, like, a nice sheen to it. I think that's awesome how it's just all organic, you know, ingredients, because if you think about it, why are we putting things that aren't, you know, safe for our skin on our skin? And we do that to beautify ourselves, but in reality, we're really not doing that if we're gonna put harmful things on our skin. It's not gonna make our skin any better. Yeah, thank you so much for sending me the products. I'll put their website down below so you can check them out. Please check them out. They are awesome. Definitely comparable to like Bare Minerals and possibly better. Thank you so much for sending me these, and I will see you guys in my next video.